Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Today we have a question sent in by Tom, and it's such an interesting question with so many different approaches to solve it. I'm making it the challenge of the month. So I'm inviting you to play along and send in your best answers to this. We'll give away some live lessons DVDs and also some podcast DVDs. It initially seems like a VLOOKUP question. We have a bunch of phrases over here in column A, and you'll notice that every phrase has a color. So the ocean is blue, or the ocean is red, or red is my favorite color. The color can appear at the end, it can appear at the beginning, or in the middle. I like his yellow shirt. And basically, what Tom needs to do is, over here on the right-hand side, he has a table of all the colors and who that is assigned to. So if it has the word blue, it's Joe's account. And basically, we're looking for either a formula, or a macro, or a user-defined function that will allow us to do, let's call it a wildcard VLOOKUP. I mean, VLOOKUP needs to find the exact answer. So if we had the word blue here without anything else in the phrase, it would be easy. It's just a VLOOKUP. Now, I'm going to make this a little bit more difficult and say that the keyword table can have as many entries as we want. So nesting if statements is not a valid way to go. I want something else, either an array formula or a macro. And so come here to MrExcel.com in the left-hand navigation, choose Challenge of the Month, and you'll see the whole explanation. You can download the file, and then there's a link there where you can post your entries. We'll keep this open until about July 15th. I invite you to send in your entry. It'll be interesting to see how many different approaches we have to this. I know the last Challenge of the Month, there were 380 different formulas that were sent in. Just interesting to see all the different approaches that people could take. So there you have it, a new Challenge of the Month. I invite you to give it a try. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.